walked in the room and I was sitting there and I didn't want to preach. I was so mad. I was ready for it to be what it was. But I bowed my head and started praying to the Lord, and I asked the Lord, I said, Lord, I'm ready for this to be over with. But if it's your will for us to be together, preach them. And I brought you and Tracy together for a reason. He said, I brought Michael and you guys back for a reason. He said, that reason wasn't to walk away when times got tough. So I asked the Lord to release me of the hate that I was feeling, and it was gone instantly. I got up in there and told my wife, I said, look, if you want to leave, that's your decision. I said, all I ask is one favor, to pray about it before you leave. So she got down and prayed and got on her knees and prayed, and asked the Lord to give her a sign that she was supposed to stay with me. She said that as soon as she said that, she felt the Lord put his hand on her shoulder. She broke down crying. I got up, come over and gave me a big hug and a kiss. Told me she was sorry. So the point of it is that Satan's out there, and he's going to try to his best to steal, kill, and destroy. He will steal your faith if he can. He will kill your relationship with your wife, with Jesus, and he will steal it, kill it, and destroy it. So always have your guard. And it's like the folks you get, the sinners, he's already got them. The Christian is the one that sits close to God, is the one he's going to come at the hardest. So I always keep your guard up. Don't let him win. The Lord will give you the strength to get over it. Because I didn't want the strength. I was done. The Lord can release you from that anger and that depression. All right, this morning we got Dakota and Jacob. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this blessed day. Thank you for the blessings you bless us with each and every day. Lord, we come to you this morning asking, Lord, please fill this room with the Holy Spirit. Lord, lead, guide, and direct us in your Spirit, Lord. We ask that you'll bless us all. Lord, help us to use it in a way to bless you and may to glorify you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
be what it was. But I bowed my head, started praying to the Lord, and I asked the Lord, I said, Lord, I'm ready for this to be over with. But if it's your will for us to be together, please tell me. And he said, I brought you and Tracy together for a reason. He said, I brought Michael and you guys back for a reason. He said, that reason wasn't to walk away when times got tough. So I asked the Lord to release me of the hate that I was feeling, and it was gone instantly. I got up in there and told my wife, I said, look, if you want to leave, that's your decision. I said, all I ask is one favor, to pray about it before you do. She got down and prayed and got on her knees and prayed. And after the Lord gave her a sign that she was supposed to stay with me, she said that as soon as she said that, she felt the Lord put his hand on her shoulder. Broke down crying. I got up, come over and gave me a big hug and a kiss. Told me she was sorry. So the point of it is that Satan's out there, but he's going to try to his best to steal, kill, and destroy. He will steal your faith if he can. He will kill your relationship with your wife, with Jesus, and he will steal it, kill it, and destroy it. So always have your guard. And it's like the folks you get, the sinners, he's already got them. The Christian is the one that sits close to God, is the one he's going to come at the heart. So always keep your guard up. Don't let him win. The Lord will give you the strength to get over it. Because I didn't want the strength. I was done. The Lord can release you from that anger and that depression. This morning we got Dakota and Jacob. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this blessed day. Thank you for the blessings you bless us with each and every day. Lord, we come to you this morning asking, Lord, please fill this room with the Holy Spirit. That will lead, guide, and direct us in your Spirit, Lord. We ask that you'll bless us all. Lord, help us to use it in a way to bless you and to glorify you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.